Warning: read and follow all labels and the owner's manual. The adjustment of arc length and arc control are characteristics in the RMD and pulse processes. They are not voltage adjustments like in standard MIG, since the RMD and pulse processes are synergic. The arc length refers to the end of the wire to the weld puddle, not to be confused with stick out or tip to work distance. Increasing arc length increases the actual arc length. Likewise, decreasing arc length shortens actual arc length. Arc length in RMD is not very noticeable due to the relatively low welding current, but can be used to fine-tune the arc to the welder's preference. 0.0 is the recommended starting point. Arc length in the pulse process is very noticeable and is used to draw the wire back or closer to the weld puddle. 0.0 is the recommended starting point. If there is a lot of crackle and spatter while pulse welding, increase the arc length a little at a time to draw the wire away from the puddle until it smooths out. Excessive arc length may result in poor puddle control. Arc control in RMD is used to change the droplet size. Increase for a larger droplet, decrease for a smaller droplet. 0 is the recommended setting. Increasing arc control value in pulse increases the arc cone width and subsequently affects the arc length. To widen an arc cone may result in a puddle that is hard to control and a decrease in weld penetration. To narrow an arc cone, the weld may not lay flat and have poor aesthetics. The actual arc voltage is displayed while welding and continues to appear for 10 seconds after the welding arc is extinguished.